really catching Detroit City off guard.
We talked about the juice that was going to be in the building if they could score that goal. Matthew Mahoney provides it.